the scene with a gangster lean.
John Elko here, live on the scene down in Quincy, Mass, Nissan Quirk. Finalists are just starting to show up, everyone's starting to look real excited. Car's looking real good. Mr. Quirk himself should be showing up. We just spoke with a couple of the finalists. A lot of them are looking real excited. We're getting excited too. We got the food coming in soon, the drinks, the whole party, the whole shebang. It's gonna be great. We'll see you soon.
Right now we need all of the contestants, just the contestants only, to please go to the back room.
So basically the way this is going to work is we're going to show a video and give you a key. And we're going to show everybody's video and give everyone a key. Then one after another you're going to try the key on the door. The key that opens the door is the person who wins the car.
Welcome to our ultimate giveaway.
Yeah!
All right. There were more than 700 people that entered the contest, so I'd like to congratulate the 10 finalists. I'd also like to thank Quincy College. The president of Quincy College is here tonight, Peter Stafaris, where Peter is, and all the students at Quincy College that helped make this possible. I'd also like to acknowledge the marketing manager for Nissan Motor Company, who is here tonight, Chad Filio. Chad, where are you? So on behalf of the Quirk organization, good luck to everyone. Have a great time. We'll show everyone's video. Mark will take over right now. Mark?
Me too. Oh, hatred. Why does it come to you? You're just that old annoying friend. I ain't got nothing but this.
Very good. Okay.
Diamond in the back, sunroof top, digging in the scene with a gangster lean, gangster white wall. TV and television in the back. You may not have.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, that was close. That was close.
Oh.
Oh! Wow, congratulations. Billy Stewart has won the car. Billy Stewart is the winner. Congratulations.
Yeah. Yeah. Let me get in this try, it's not real quick.